Hey everyone, today we're going to be going through the steps of how to get started and install Python 3.11 on Windows 11. However, a near identical process can be followed if you're on Mac. The first thing we're going to do is go to Google and search for Python download. This will bring you to python.org. From here, you can simply download the latest version of Python, which for me is currently Python 3.11.1. However, if you're looking for an alternative version of Python, such as the legacy version of Python 2, there's a download drop-down list that you can click through to find what you are looking for. Now that our file is done downloading, we can go to our downloads file and run the installer. If you have previous versions of Python installed and wish to set this new Python as your default, click this button here. Then there are a couple confirmation screens that we will click through. So, once the installer has completed installing Python, we can move on to the next step, which is selecting a text editor to use, so that you can actually enter and run your Python codes. Although there are some great free integrated design environments, IDEs, we're just going to run a quick test, and therefore our default Windows text editor will be sufficient. So let's go down to our Windows search bar and type Notepad and open that up. I want to enter just a little bit of Python code, so let's just enter a generic hello world string print. So this bit of Python code is saying, let's print out hello world when this program is called. Now let's go up to file and save this file somewhere we can easily find it, like in a folder or on our desktop. Let's save it as a Python file, so hello world.py. The .py indicating it is a Python file. Now to run this file, let's open up our command prompt from our Windows search. Then let's right-click on our newly created Hello World Python file and copy the path. Now, inside our command prompt, right-clicking will paste our newly copied file path. And as you can see, when we run the file, we do receive Hello World back. So there you go, you have just downloaded Python 3.11 and ran your first program on Windows 11. I hope that this video helped you get started on Python 3.11 on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.